A Columbia man faces criminal charges after a deadly car crash yesterday afternoon on Highway 63. Talon Kobush was entering 63 southbound off Broadway when he rear-ended a pickup truck towing a trailer. Sarah Jane Bounds was a passenger in Kobush's car and later died of her injuries. Kobush is charged with involuntary manslaughter, driving with a suspended license, and possession of a controlled substance.